Well, if I was still eating bread because I'm vegan now, you know this whole LA diet thing. I know y'all seen that new Netflix movie, What the Hell? Can't eat nothing no more. Except y'all too. It look like y'all can watch Netflix right here. So back to what I was saying, look, I've known Sylvia since I was 5 years old. And I've always been in love with her, but I just realized that I'm in love with her. And so I'm gonna need y'all help letting her know that I really feel this way, okay? Okay?
Okay.
Okay. We like the same things. I mean, we both laugh at the same jokes, and we both like basketball, except she a Lakers fan, and I don't really know who's a Lakers fan these days besides... Oh, okay, we got a couple. I like the Clippers. So we take turns taking each other to the game, except for when they play each other, because I don't need those type of problems in my life. So I invited her over today. I just figured that I would tell her how I felt. Now, for some reason, she told me she had something to tell me as well, and I can't figure out what it is because we tell each other everything. But whatever it is, it don't matter. Because what I gotta say is gonna be life-changing, and I'm ready.
Thank you.
would use protection. What happened to that?
I'm not pregnant with Tim's baby.
Sylvia, talk to me. What's wrong? What is it?
Something to eat. I like to celebrate with my fiance.
Yeah.
living life for today, for tomorrow, for the future. As your friend,